Hey everyone, welcome to, oh man, I don't know what this video is gonna be, but I just wanted to start one right now while I look like a spy.
Oh my.
It's just like I always say, the start of a good day begins the night before. When you're drinking your magnesium, getting a good night's sleep.
You've been saying this all meanwhile being sick every single day. You start to deconstruct everything when you've been doing all the healthy stuff for 6 days.
Yes.
And you continue to be sick.
Yes, it's so good. Hopefully in between this video, I showed you all my makeup routine. Allie actually requested. She wanted to see an in-depth full day in the life. This is gonna be an entire day. If you guys like the COVID vlog, comment down below if you liked it, or subscribe to me if you liked it. And honestly, unsubscribe if you didn't like it, because I'm just tired of these hate comments.
Get the one hate comment.
Two are too many. No, I've gotten another one. Three! I see you out there, haters. Haters are my freaking motivators. I have 9 minutes until I need to leave for work. This is what I do for my skin every day. This is the only other thing I use. Clearstem moisturizer. Of course, we have to have our deodorant. My little outfit. This is so fast. I'm literally just doing foundation and bronzer today. Can't be bothered. Good morning. But I'm just showing you every step of this morning that leads to today. Allie, is this in depth and close enough for you? After that huge mess we made, to clean it up with a Q-tip. This is so important, this part. Home, I'm making my breakfast today. Ugh, I'm a little bit late. That was delicious. There's so many little gooses in the way of my driving. I am going to pick up my friend Chelsea right now and take her to the airport. It's so pretty. This is a pretty like typical Tuesday in my life, I would say, because there's just nothing typical about it. As you saw, I went on my walk this morning. I just had like a bunch of meetings at the church, so I've just been present for those, and I don't really know what to say about my meetings other than they were great. Oh my gosh, okay, this is what I was gonna tell you. Last night, we went to the Air Tram in Portland. It takes you to the South Waterfront. It's like so beautiful. We actually got to go with a nurse, so I totally like impersonated a doctor and got to use her badge to go on the ride. Chelsea's staying in Southeast Portland, which is where Tom and I lived for the first year that we were married. Everywhere I'm driving right now is so nostalgic. Do you think there's anything that I like need on my way back?
No.
Just because like I haven't really eaten anything today except a smoothie.
I'm actually, you just had the smoothie?
Yeah.
Wow. I'm just driving home. I took my friend to the airport.
Okay, I'm trying to charge the car right now. It is literally being so freaking difficult. It's just like not working. Just getting really overwhelmed. Sometimes like when there's so much to do, looking ahead at like a couple months, I don't even know how to explain what I'm trying to explain. I just like felt so overwhelmed. So I just got home, but the car charging situation was just the needle on the camel's haystack. I missed a dentist appointment today because I was taking my friend to the airport. And I'm sorry, like I don't wanna go to the dentist and get all swollen. And like, I've never gotten a cavity filled before, but I need to. I was gonna call and then I was gonna say I had COVID. Lie. They called Tom. He tattled on me. So rude. So he was like, did you miss your doctor's appointment? Anyways, that's my rant. You wanted to know. I'm just sitting here. Well, actually, I'm not sitting. Tonight's date night, so we go to Tom's basketball game. I love Tuesdays because they are date night day. Turn off our phones, hang out, go to his game. We're still waiting for our table. Hopefully it'll be here in like November. I'm so good. Yeah.
So theoretical. It's like eventually.
Right. All right, date night takes a pause and Tom's gonna go play in his game and I'm gonna go run to Trader Joe's grocery shopping. Kinda. We've already run out of bananas. The best tomato, cottage cheese. So that's everything I got from Trader Joe's. I did forget to mention though, I did get my little chicken nuggets.